welcome back to another video. Today, you guys, we're doing AC/DC, You Shook Me All Night Long, the official music video. Now, this is our first initial reaction to an official video from AC/DC, and I couldn't be more elated. I've enjoyed every single concert reaction that I've done, y'all. They never cease to amaze me. Angus and all this freaking Energizer Bunny energy, I just love it. So I want to see what type of feel or what different type of, you know, vibe we get from an official video. So before we get into it, you all, the red button down below, if you wouldn't mind, click it to join the family. I would love to have you around here. Also hit that notification bell to be alerted whenever I put anything out, y'all. If you've been here and doing just that, you beautiful soul, thank you. So yes, we won't waste much time, we never do. And if you're new here, we usually watch the entire video and react afterwards. So if you're ready, let's go. I enjoyed the official music video, the first reaction I've done to an official music video of AC/DC. I like that a bunch, y'all. It doesn't look like there was much of a change from how they looked from then to now. I don't know how much of a time span there was from this official music video and then reacting to like the 1991 Dunnington concert. But they still, the energy is still there, y'all. And Brian Johnson and those vocals I like to put a lot of emphasis on Angus because he goes crazy, and no matter how wild and crazy he goes, he stays like on beat. He never misses a beat, y'all. But Brian and that voice, amazing as well. I certainly enjoyed it. Every single AC/DC, I enjoy. Every single reaction, I enjoy, y'all. So if you also enjoyed it, I keep doing this, y'all, and I mean to do this. If you also enjoyed it, thumbs it up. Why not? Nothing else to do, y'all. It's free. Leave any and all rock suggestions down below or over my Instagram, allthings_Brie, y'all. And don't forget to share the video out, subscribe, and come back for more, you beautiful people. Thank you.